Venezuela!
Hands up!
Venezuela!
Hands up!
Venezuela!
Hands up!
Venezuela!
Hands up!
Venezuela!
Now, real quick, before we invite up our next speaker, I do just want to add one other little fact that I found out. I was doing a little research last night and this morning. The so-called president of Venezuela, according to the United States, I've been seeing people say, well, you know, he's progressive. He's not right-wing. This is not who you think it is. So, you know, like, as many people do, well, you can learn a lot from people about their Twitter feed, right? So I just started scrolling his timeline, and I got down to the inauguration of the new Brazilian president, Jair Bolsonaro,
a fascist.
And believe it or not, this so-called representative of human rights and democracy said, "Congratulations, President Bolsonaro. We know you stand for democracy and human rights."
Hypocrisy!